Manchester United vs Newcastle United 26.11.2011 SelMcKenzie Selzer-McKenzie. Author D.Selzer-McKenzie. Matip. Win for Manchester. The first of two derbies of the 13th round of the English Premiership will one-up Manchester United, and this one take place in the Old Stratford Stadium, where fourth put their strengths will Newcastle measure. Otherwise, Newcastle United is the most pleasant surprise in this season. The fact that these two teams have connected only one defeat each in this season is interesting, number two against the current table leader Manchester City Centre. The team from Manchester has two victories more on the account, though, and it has correspondingly 4 points more than the popular Magpies. Talk Devils even 7 victories credited, while Newcastle has come to the draw only 3 times in the last 10 direct duels have these. The beginning, 26.11.2001, to 16:00. One of the draws was played last year, and to be more precise, in the street. James Park. There were no goals in this meeting, while the current master money in his favour has the duel decided in the Old Stratford Stadium. One hopes for repetition of this duel in the store of money from the last year, particularly since they need the points urgently to hold the connection to the table leader Manchester City Centre, which is 5 points in the lead. The charges of the coach Ferguson are optimistic because they've credited 3 victories in consequence in the Premiership. All these victories were minimal, though, but it is important that they have found their way back into the winner atmosphere after the debacle against City Centre again. They recorded the last victory they've cost dear against the climber from Swansea, but 3 points from this meeting outwards 7 days ago, because the midfield player Anderson and the first goal scorer only have hurt themselves. Therefore, these two players, as well as the cleverly hurt from former times and enclosed Vidic, must have missed the meeting recently taken place against Benfica in the context of the Champions League. They are now in such a situation that they may not lose in the last round at the guest performance against Basel, if they want to move them into the next round of the CL. In the meantime, has really recovered so that he will be in the start elf on Saturday, and the young Chicharito shall keep him company at the top of the attack. Expected list: United, Deji, Jones, Ferdinand, Vidic, Evra, Fletcher, Carrick, Park, Nani, Rooney, Chicharito. Pray 365, 100% to €100 exclusive bonus. Award-winning bookmaker. We have already mentioned in the introduction that today's visiting team has credited only a defeat in this season, and to be more precise, at the last weekend in Manchester when they were conquered by the table leader. In this meeting, the hosts went loosely in 3-0 leadership, and this was rather surprising if one knows that the defence row of Newcastle has done very good games in this season. East Country have they collected only 8 goals against, and they are the best team in this segment by far before this meeting in this stadium in the league. They have made a mess of this very good performance to some extent now, and therefore the defence will have to play specified by Coloxino much more dedicatedly on Saturday, while one is expecting Krull from the goalkeeper that he reacts at the interruptions better. We surely still should mention that have not given up the popular Magpies despite the high leadership, and came in the game finish they saw to the goal, and to be more precise, by the substitute Gosling. It obtains altogether 18 goals, but this has drawn 8 goals of outstanding Senegalist go-getters Dumbabang in this season half. In the last time plays Best and the brothers Amir B alternately. So the young Sami Amir B will this time want to get the chance, be lasting for brothers Holly as well as the Irishman Best and the midfield players Miss Mother until this meeting in the Old Stratford Stadium due to injuries. Expected list: Newcastle, Kroll, Simpson, Ennis Taylor, Coloxini, R. Taylor, Gutierrez, Guthrie, Cabaye, Oberton, Dumbaba, Sami Amiobi. The hosts will heavily come to the victory despite the qualitatively better player cadre under consideration of the current form, and therefore we have decided in favour of this tip, in which the guests from Newcastle to some extent are favourites. Also, in the case of a minimal defeat of the visiting team, we have hedged.